Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has prohibited bargaining over the bargaining of one's brother. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3793.